Student, read the question.
A triangle ABC is drawn to circumscribe a circle of radius 4 cm such that the segments BD and DC into which BC is divided by the point of contact D are of lengths 8 cm and 6 cm respectively. Find the sides AB and AC.
Okay, here you want to know the length of AC and the AB. Here CD is given 6 cm and BD is 8 cm and the radius OD is 4 cm. See here, it is the point of contact. So I'll draw a line here, I'll name it as E. Similarly, this is a point of contact, I'll name it as F. Okay, now A, B, C are the external points and they are tangent. You know well, when the tangent drawn from the external point, then the length will be same. That is, the BD is equal to BE, that is 8 cm. Similarly, CD is equal to CF, that is 6 cm. Now, we don't know that the length of AF and AE. I will take it as a X. If it is AE is X, then AF also X. Because the tangent drawn from the external point. Okay, here. AE is equal to AF, that is equal to X, and CD is equal to CF equal to 6 cm. Next, BD is equal to BE, that is 8 cm. Okay, you want to take cm. And DEF are the point of contact, so it will be 90 degrees. Okay, that is angle D is equal to angle E is equal to angle F. So, is equal to 90 degree because it is at the angle at point of contact. Okay, now I am joining the line OB, OC, OE. First, we will find the area of the triangle by using the Heron formula. We know that Heron formula is nothing but area of triangle is equal to square root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So, it is S is nothing but semi-perimeter. That is, S is equal to A, B plus B, C plus A, C O divided by 2. Now, AB is nothing but 8 plus X, that is 8 plus X, and BC is nothing but 8 plus 6 plus AC is nothing but X plus 6 all divided by 2, it is called S. Now, here 8 plus 8 is 16, 16 plus 6 is 22, 22 plus 6 is 28 plus x is 2x all divided by 2. So, S is equal to, I am taking the common here, so it become 14 plus x all divided by 2. 2 get cancelled, S is equal to 14 plus x. Okay. Now, we find the area of the triangle by using the Eran formula only. That is, I'll take a place here. Area of triangle A, B, C. A, B, C is nothing but square root of, that is S. S means it is 14 plus x into 14 plus x minus, here A means 8 plus x, that is 8 plus x, and 14 plus x minus, here B means 6 plus x, 6 plus x, and that is 14 plus x minus 6 plus 8 is nothing but 14. Okay, student. Now watch here. It is square root of 14 plus x into, it is 14 plus x, minus into plus is minus 8, minus into plus is minus x. Similarly, it is 14 plus x, minus into plus is minus 6, minus into plus is minus x. And it is 14 plus x, here minus 14. Okay. Now it becomes 14 plus x. Here minus x plus x get cancelled. 14 minus 8 is nothing but 6. Similarly, plus 6 minus x get cancelled. 14 minus 6 is nothing but 8. Similarly, minus 14 plus 14 get cancelled. Here remains x. Okay. Now we have 14 plus x into 6, 8 is 48x. We have, this is the area of a triangle A, B, C. Similarly, we can find the area of triangle ABC by adding the area of triangle AOB, BOC and AOC. That is area, this is area of triangle ABC. Similarly, area of triangle ABC is also equal of area of triangle AOB, AOB plus area of triangle BOC, BOC plus area of triangle AOC, area of triangle AOC. Now watch here, the AOB is nothing but half into base, base is nothing but AB, into height is nothing but OE, plus area of triangle BOC is nothing but, that is half into base is BC, into height is OD, plus now area of triangle AOC, here base is AC, that is half into AC into OF. Now this area of triangle, this area of triangle, both are equal. Come on, first we'll solve this one. Now it is half into AB, here AB is nothing but 8 plus x, 8 plus x into OE is radius, that is 4 centimeter, plus 1 by 2 into BC, BC is nothing but 8 plus 6, that is 14, and OD is nothing but 4 plus 1 by 2 into AC. AC is nothing but 6 plus x. 6 plus x into OF is nothing but 4 centimeter. It is the radius of the circle. Now, 2 ones are 2s are. Now, 2 into 8 is 16. 2 into x is 2x. Plus 2 ones are 2s are 4. 2 into 14 is 28. Plus 2 ones are 2s are. 2 6 are 12. Plus 2 into x is 2x. Now check it. It is 2x plus 2x is 4x. 16 plus 28 is 16 plus 28 plus 12. That is 40 plus 16 is 56. Now I can take 4 as a common. It is x plus 14. It is the area of triangle ABC. See, area of triangle ABC is nothing but area of triangle AOB plus area of triangle BOC plus area of triangle AOC. If you add this triangle, this one and this and this, we are going to get a total area of the triangle, that is ABC. So that area of triangle is nothing but area of triangle ABC is equal to 4 into x plus 14. Now, equate this triangle and this triangle. That is 4 into x plus 14 is equal to square root of 14 plus x into 48x. Now, square both sides. Square both sides. So, then it becomes 4 square is equal to 16 and it become x plus 14 whole square. Here square and root get cancelled. It become 14 plus x into 48x. Just watch here. Now this 14 plus x comes to denominator and 16 comes to denominator. Now it is x plus 14 whole square by this x, I can write it as a x plus 14 is equal to 48x by 16. See, this 16 comes to denominator of 14, 48, and this comes to denominator this one. Now, this entire thing get cancelled, it becomes x plus 14 is equal to 61 or 63x. Now, bring this x to RHS. And it is 14 is equal to 3x minus x. 14 is equal to 3x minus x is equal to 2x. And x is equal to 14 by 2. X is equal to 7 centimeter. So finally, we found x is equal to 7 centimeter. So now take x is equal to 7 centimeter. Then this also 7. Now, AC is nothing but 6 plus 7, that is 13 centimeter. Similarly, this is a 7 centimeter and it is a 8. So, AB is equal to 15 centimeter. So, finally, we found that answer AB is equal to 15 centimeter and AC is equal to 13 centimeter.